coughing out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for a threat. Hey, let's get it, bro. D.O.T. Your money, power, respect. The last one is best. Say it's a lot of goofies, but check out me. I hope the sentiment's symbolic. My temperament bipolar. I choose violence. I can't get it up. It's time for him to poo that he's a problem. Niggas clicking up, but cannot be legit. No 40 water. Tell him. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, bump. Come on, Cole, no. No, you was just collateral. Why are you doing this?
Light work, like it's PWC. It's a cold world. Keep the heat under your seat. I got a phone call. They say that somebody dissing. You want some attention and come with extensions. My dog like say a word. He on bullshit. He itching.
That's it.
He got tension.
Well, that's it. We can forget about that Kendrick Cole collab album now. That's never happening.
Hat niggas, we get that niggas, shoot a nigga lights out. Yeah, my dog, stack, fill a stack, stuff is triple double. Get your ass black duffel. Body bag, body bag, body bag.
Alright, what you doing, Canadian?
Hey, I can never be nobody number one fan. Your first number one, I had to put it in your hand. You pussies can't get booked outside America for man. I'm out in Tokyo because I'm big in Japan. I'm the hit maker, y'all depend on. Backstage in my city, it was friend zone. You won't never take no chain off of us. How the fuck you be stepping with a size 7 man's on? This for part, wanna piece it up. Top, wanna piece it up. Top, wanna piece it up. Nah, pussy, now you on your own when you speaking up. You done rolled deep to this, you not fucking deep enough. Begging cops or not, well, you not fucking beating us. Numbers wise, I'm out of here.
Oh, Drake? Fucking creeping up. Oh, Kendrick, you gotta respond.
Bro, it's been a week. Where are you at?
Kendrick. I know he's gonna say something. He's gonna say something. They said it was like hit him up.
Where is he responding? Keaton!
Euphoria. Them superpowers get neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The famous actor we once knew is looking paranoid and now spiraling. You move just like a degenerate. Every antic is feeling distasteful. Why calculate you? Now it's calculated. I can even predict your angle.
Better not be saying it.
Okay, it's Kendrick. It's Kung Fu Kenny. Know you're a master manipulator and a bitch will lie you too. But don't tell no lie about me and I won't tell truth about you.
Come on, Kung Fu Kenny!
Nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay? Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house, like I'm Joe K. Hellcat, man, it's all voice and no type cell. There's three ghosts left, and I see two of them kissing and hugging on stage. I love them to death, and it ain't parts, I'll explain their phrase. It's not nobody can tell me. I don't want to talk on no selling. You know I got language barriers. It's no accent you can sell me. You're cold and ivory, you know I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW metal.
Yeah, fuck all that push a P. Let me see you push a T.
It's always been about love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. 6 minutes of pure hate on a Tuesday morning. This is spite.
Signed to a nigga that say he was signed to a that nigga. I see something like that record. Oh, what, you like that record? Back to back, I like that record. I'm gonna get back to that for the record. Tell me the offing. I'm a brick nigga, saw any coughing. Yeah, Obi Ho niggas is dick riders. Tell them run to America, they imitate heritage. They can't imitate this violence. What I learned is dicks don't like the worst person. I'm fine with it, I'll push the line with it. Pick a nigga off one at a time with it. We can be on a 3-hour time difference. Don't speak on a family, Crody. They can get deep in a family, Crody. Talk about me and my family, Crody. Someone go bleed in your family, Crody.
That's something you don't wanna do. Ooh, spooky.
We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
Stop. You ever, let's see, have you ever thought that OVO is working for me? Fake bully, I hate bullies. She must be a terrible person. Everyone.
Another diss track in 3 days. Oh, Drake gotta respond, huh? He gotta respond. He gotta respond like tonight. That is crazy work.
Drop a 50 bag for the mob in the spine. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thigh. I was really, really
trying to keep it PG.
The rapper Drake back, the Drake that I used to like is back. Oh my God! Woo! West Coast
niggas do fades, right? Oh, he came with three switches this time. Wait a minute. So while I was having fun at prom, this man Drake dropped a diss, and Kendrick didn't even let him have the spotlight for an hour?
Dear Adonis, I'm sorry that the man is your father, let me be honest. Dear baby girl, I'm sorry that your father not active inside your world. He don't commit to much but his music, yeah that's for sure. Be a narcissist, misogynist, living inside his songs. Try destroying families rather than taking care of his own. Should be teaching you timetables of...
Come on, Drake, another one?
Star, right? And the fucking deadbeat that should never say more life. Meet the Grams. I know you probably thinking I wanted to crash your party, but truthfully I don't have a hating bone in my body.
Cap. This this beef ain't even funny no more. This is getting scary. This is bad. Not like us 8 minutes ago. Kendrick, stop!
I see dead people.
You in the Sixth Sense? Why you start the video like that? Why you start the song like that?
You're 69 God. Hey, 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 run for your life. Hey, 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 run for
Let
your life.
Let me say O-V-Ho.
O-V-Ho. O-V-Ho.
O-V-Ho.
O-V-Ho.
O-V-Ho.
O-V-Ho.
Step this way. Step that way.
Are we locked in?
And your whole time, your last album was garbage. You always gonna be my brother, but if you wanna get into it, we can get into it. I'll show you what's really good. I'm always clutching.
What?
I sincerely apologize. You know I didn't mean that. I always rock with you, bro. I didn't mean none of that. I don't know what's gotten into me, bro. I can't even sleep knowing that I said that BS. I sincerely apologize, bro. You've always been a real one. I apologize. I'm gonna even delete the diss track. What? Yo, this ain't the dream. You did fall off, bro. J. Cole, you're actually a pussy. What? You're scary. Bro, you don't know what's coming. I know what's coming. It's not gonna be pretty either. I don't want no part of this. I'm always choose peace. I'm always choose peace. I'm still clutching. But I was just collateral. What I gotta be in this beef for? I know what's coming. Y'all don't. Y'all know this man like I do. He's crazy. Something's wrong with that man. He got issues. Okay, he's not normal. Man, whatever, J. Cole. You scary. J. Cole is a very intelligent man. He knew what was coming. Huh? Tell that white boy.
Maybach music.
Got nothing on my dad.
Sorry that the man is your father, let me be honest. It takes a man to be a man, your dad is not responsive. I look at him and wish your grandpa would have wore a condom.
Then I wouldn't be here.
yo.
Oh my God, yo.
We ain't got nothing to do with it no more.
They don't got nothing to do with us.
This all our fault. Alright, I'm gonna go make a I'm gonna go make some drums. Yeah, I'm gonna just make a beat that's gonna diss Drake.
Yeah, oh, word.
Gonna be like BBL Tracy and some drums behind it, you know what I'm saying?
All right.
All evil will be revealed.
Look, the shit did not sit right with my soul.
Your
okay?
soul? So
that, yeah, my
nigga,
soul.
Fuck it, your soul. You just gave him more ammunition to diss on.
Hey, nigga. I was losing sleep. Now, I don't know if you know this about me, but I'm about to be 40, nigga. And I need my motherfuckers.
We supposed to be big as the Super Bowl. When the last time you heard the Super Bowl apologize to somebody?
Bro, what the fuck is you talking
about?
They
apologized to Janet Jackson Titty. They treated Janet Jackson Titty like it was a criminal.
Look, bro, I didn't really feel like I needed to diss him anyway, bro. Most of that fucking verse is about you.
Bro, he said, fuck the big three. That's you too.
I mean, if you're looking at it that way, he said, fuck the big three. He's in the big three, so he's saying fuck yourself too. So if he said, you know, if that, if I have to respond to me, he got to respond to himself. So did that make
Nigga,
sense?
Nigga, no. Do you understand? This is bigger than you.
Are you talking about the Super Bowl again, bro?
You handed every light-skinned nigga in the world the L right now. We were rooting for you. We were all rooting for you. How dare you?
Now check this out, pussy-ass, hoe-ass, bitch-ass nigga. I'm from the Ville. None of you niggas real to me. So I'll apologize to you sorry-ass niggas anytime I feel like it, hoe-ass nigga. I said I needed some motherfucker sleep. You don't respect that, I'm gonna put your ass to sleep. Now leave me the fuck alone and good night, bitch.
Hey, what's up, man? I was just calling you back to tell you I'm sorry about snapping on you like that. I tried to get off the phone and go to sleep, but that they been fucking with me, bro. Like I said, my soul ain't sitting right on that
bro,
shit.
Bro, are you fucking serious?